Untulas tutus, ubicus digunos, untul winig sub, uponigel mashake, bukahu masubtal, yangualtiletie. Ulach tutus, ukun tituno, untul winig sub, ukonigel mashake, bukahu masubtal, yangualtiletie. Untulak tutus, ubukin tikuno, untul winig sub, ukonigel mashake, bukahu masubtal, yangualtiletie. Jesus, Kate! You...
We're on to something. I can feel it.
Captain Kenway? What is the assassin, Duncan Walpole?
Dead and buried. After he tried to kill me.
We are not sorry to see him gone. But it was you who carried out his final betrayal. Why?
Money was my only aim.
Should I find comfort in that? You murdered our brothers and sisters in Havana.
He has the sense, Mentor.
James tells me you treated with the Templars there. Did you see the man they called the Sage?
Aye.
Would you recognize his face if you saw it again?
I reckon so.
I must be certain.
Not a word. Come on.
You walked me blind and backwards into this mess, kid. Who the hell was that jester back there?
Atabai. An assassin. And my mentor.
So you're all part of some daffy religion?
We're assassins and we follow a creed, aye. But it does not command us to act or submit, only to be wise.
Oh, do tell. I'd love to hear it.
Nothing is true. Everything is permitted. This is the world's only certainty.
Everything is permitted. I like the sound of that. Thinking what I like and acting how I please.
Parrot! Way forward's blocked.
That's a door, I reckon.
Aye. There should be some way to open it. A mechanism somewhere.
Like a capstan.
Those blocks up there. Try moving then.
So it's you lot them Templars have been chasing then?
Until you came along and mucked things up, it was us chasing them. We had them running scared. They have the upper hand now. The door's mechanism seems to be broke. Let's find another way around. Follow on, man! Jump! Still drawing breath.
Enough to curse you with, kid. Be a great treasure beyond.
Treasure? Right.
Whatever's waiting at the end of this path, that'll be worth making.
That'll depend on you.
How's that?
What I'm taking you to see may spin your head right round. I only hope you can take the shock of it.
I can handle myself.
Is this it, then? The grand prize your mentor asked me to see looks nothing like the man they call the Sage, I'm sorry to say.
Keep your trousers tied up. We've one more riddle to solve. These statues are like the ones we've seen before. Pictures carved on them.
There's pictures carved on the floor as well. Not of the same sort.
There's a correspondence there. But what? There's a difference between them animals on the statues and them on the floor. Do you see it?
Aye. One group is predators. The other is prey.
Which predator goes with which prey? That's the question.
Right, there's your correspondence. Match a predator with its prey. Jesus, that's him, the Sage. But this thing must be hundreds of years old.
Older still. You're certain it's him?
Aye. It's the eyes that mark him.
Did the Templars say why they wanted this Sage?
They drew some of his blood into this small glass cube.
Like this one?
Aye. They meant to ask him about the observatory too, but he escaped.
Huh. We're finished here.
What the hell did I just see back there?
Jim!
Quiet.
The statue in the temple. Was that the man you saw in Havana?
Spitting likeness, aye.
It seems another Sage has been found. The race for the observatory begins anew.
Is that why we're whispering?
This is your doing, Captain Kenway. The maps you sold to the Templars have led them straight to us. And now the agents of two empires know exactly where we operate.
Leave this to me, Mentor.
They have taken Edward's crew as well. I wonder what their lives are worth to him.
Take this. You'll attract no attention, and take fewer lives. Them darts on this one coming now. Quick! Quiet and effective, see?
was a Navy man once, but I've had a better life sailing under a black flag. You could too, mate.
Cheers, Captain.
It was a slaver who brought these soldiers. Karn's prince himself.
He's off, mate. He ain't got nothing on us.
Plague and perish, if this ever happens again.
Many thanks, but no forgiveness.
sharp crossbow and face me like a soldier.
Christ. What a mess, eh?
Is it out of kindness you do this? Or give?
Who's out there?
See that mangy old codger? He's a Dutch slaver called Lawrence Prinz, living now like a king in Jamaica. Bastard's been a target for years. Bloody hell, we nearly had him.
By God, you bravos are a cheery bunch, eh? All frowns and furrowed brows.
Captain Kenway, you have remarkable skills.
Thanks, mate. It comes natural.
But you're churlish and arrogant, prancing around in a uniform that you have not earned.
Everything is permitted. Isn't that your motto?
I absolve you of your errors in Havana and elsewhere, but you are not welcome here.
Sorry, mate. Wish it were otherwise.
Cheery bunch of mates you've got.
You deserve scorn, Edward. Prancing about like one of us, bringing shame to our cause.
And what is that? Your cause?
To be blunt, we kill people. Templars and their associates. Folks who'd like to control all the empires on Earth. Claiming it's in the name of peace and order.
Sounds like the Cass's dying words.
You see? It's about power, really. About lording over people. Robbing us of liberty.
That another message from one of your friends?
Aye. I'll show you. I know you ain't exactly impressed by our creed. So would the sight of money make you more friendly to our ways?
As ever.
Then work these contracts around the West Indies for us, and we'll pay you. As simple as that.
She's the new Libertalia, eh? Stinks the same as every other squat I've robbed this past year.
Oi, oi. Why the long face? You've fallen in love?
With your blouse. You're welcome to Nassau, gents. Everyone is that does their fair share.
Fair share? What is this, a fucking monastery?
We was led to believe that Nassau was a place where men did as they pleased.
Safekeeping others from doing the same, aye?
Captain Thatch, as I live and breathe. What is this magnificent muzzle you've cultivated?
Why fly a black flag when a black beard will do? What brings you two gents this far north?
The word is, Cuban governor himself is fixing to receive a mess of gold from a nearby fort. Until then, it's just sitting there, itching to be took.
Governor Torres himself, eh? Sounds promising.
Welcome to Nassau, Captain Vane. Mr. Rackham.
Where can a man find a bit of rough? Do you know what I mean?
Every inch of sail!
Loose tops and royals!
Johnny with 40 months' pay.
Hurrah, me boys, we're home and bound.
Well, meet these thy gals and we'll ring the old bell.
Goodbye, fare ye well. Goodbye, fare ye well.
And with them duties we'll raise merry hell.
Hurrah, me boys, we're homeward bound.
We're homeward bound to the gals of the town.
Goodbye, fare ye well. Goodbye, fare ye well.
So, what'll you do with your share of the gold we take from Governor Torres? Return to Africa, prince among men.
I cannot return to a place I've never been. I was born in Trinidad, a slave from my first breath.
Ah. Wouldn't you feel, I don't know, more welcome there?
As you might feel more welcome in Paris.
Fair point.
With this skin and this voice, where can I go in the world and feel at ease? This country here is my best chance. This country called Jackdaw, where I know the names of all citizens and they know mine, and we work together. Not always out of love, but to keep our country afloat.
I understand, Eve. Let's take her then.
For the citizens of Jackdaw!
As much sail as you can!
All sails loose and stay in sight! Drop mines in her path when she tries to ram us.
Fire!
Look, Captain, the whole place shot there!
Fire!
Crows, take the shot!
Take some damage here!
Douse the gallants and boil!
Get those crews up!
Fire!
Yeah! Almost ready, sir!
Use 10 shots!
Fire! One more direct hit, and we're put it deep!
We are breached badly, sir! Just a mouth for the drink!
Fire!
Can we board her now, sir?
Fire!
Yay! Ready to bark, sir!
Your Excellency. I'd got word you might be here.
I know your face, pirate. But your name was Boro the last time you spoke.
Ah, yes, I recall. Mr. Duncan Walpole. I missed that one. So, what's a Templar Grand Master doing so far from his Castillo?
I'd rather not say.
And I'd rather not cut your lips off and feed him to you.
2 years ago, we offered a reward for this sage's recapture. Today, someone claims to have found him. This gold is his ransom.
Who found him?
A slaver by the name of Lawrence Prince. He lives in Kingston.
We like this story, Torres. And we want to help you finish it. But we're going to do it our way, using you and your gold.